G'day, I'm Ashoka. I'm an avionics technician for the Royal New Zealand Air Force. An avionics technician is effectively an electronics technician that specialises in aviation electronics. On any given day as an avionics technician, I could be working in the hangar here, out on the flight line, or in the field, working on aviation systems, navigation, radios, specialised electronics work.
Flight power 01.
And the various electrical systems in the helicopter. Throughout high school, I've always had a passion for electronics. Interested in computers, you know, I played a lot of computer games, the standard for any avionics technician. I studied electronics and I was at a point where I wanted to just finish off my studies. Someone suggested that I could join the Air Force and I thought, why not? Some of my friends were saying that the military were going to really, you know, be tough on me and, you know, I think they watched too many movies. Honestly, it's probably better than any other job I've had. The actual working environment, they want to keep us at high morale, operating at high effectiveness, so they do tons of stuff to make sure that happens. You know, team building exercises, we have social club run events, they let you take time for sports. As an aircraft maintainer, the odds of being winched out the side of a helicopter for a training exercise is something you're never going to get outside of the military. But the thing that keeps me going here is the teams that we work in. I love the way everyone's pushing you to do better, so you're instantly surrounded by positively motivated people who are driven. They want to keep moving forward. Your superiors are trying to drive you to replace them. They want you to take their jobs. In the civilian world, often they don't want you having their jobs. So that's, you know, a great environment to thrive and do better in. They want you to be as qualified as you can be. And once you start getting a handle on the potential that you can sort of unlock in yourself, you know, it really has driven me to just keep pushing myself further and further. And I think that's been huge.